An abalone diver has been taken by two sharks believed to be great whites. The attack happened as the diver surfaced near Coffin Bay in South Australia. Late News reporter Kate Freeban is at the scene. Kate.
Police are yet to find any trace of the diver after he was attacked off the coast of Coffin Bay late this afternoon. His skipper watched on as the tragedy unfolded. He's told police of two sharks, believed to be great whites, circling his mate as he returned to the surface. Now, it's believed the man is an experienced commercial abalone diver, aged in his early 40s, and is from the local area. The boat skipper was treated for shock at the scene and is now obviously struggling to come to terms with the horrific nature of the attack. It's believed police will resume their search for the man at first light, but unfortunately, there's little hope of finding him alive.